Good fucking morning, you gorgeous son of a bitch. Do you not know what today is?
Today's the day you're gonna rock TensorArt using SD3, folks. Hey everyone, it's TA1 here, and I've got some super exciting news to share with you all today. Over the past couple of days, I bet y'all have been just as thrilled as we are about the big news of SD3 Medium going open source. You know what? If you're someone with killer prompt writing skills but are struggling to generate nice images, don't sweat it. And if you're someone who's got some serious image generation skills but are bummed about not having a rich prompt vocabulary, don't sweat it. And if you've been wanting to try out SD3's online image generation for free but just can't seem to find the right place, don't sweat it. Right now, there are only 3 platforms worldwide that support online inference with the SD3 model, which are OpenArt, TensorArt, and SickArt. But let me tell you, we at TensorArt were the first ones out of the gate, the very first platform globally to support online inference with the SD3 model. All right, folks, buckle up. Let me introduce you to the game changer in the world of AI image generation, the SD3 Medium. This bad boy, made by Stability AI, uses a super cool tech called Multimodal Diffusion Transformer. What's that, you ask? Well, it's a fancy way of saying it's got separate weights for images and text, making it really good at understanding what you're asking for and creating stunning, realistic images from your text prompts. This is a dream come true for artists, developers, and anyone who's into AI. It's like having a personal artist that can turn your wildest ideas into detailed, high-quality images. Let me give you an example. Say you want an image of an astronaut riding a pig in a tutu, holding a pink umbrella, with a robin bird in a top hat next to them. Sounds crazy, right? Well, SD3 Medium can do it. Or maybe you want some graffiti on a wall saying when SD3? No problem. Need a close-up shot of a chameleon on a black background? Consider it done! How about a sports car racing at night with SD3 on the side and a sign saying faster? I can even create a realistic image of waves hitting a lighthouse in Scotland through a fisheye lens. So, as you can see, SD3 Medium is pretty incredible. It takes your ideas and turns them into detailed, photorealistic images. It's like magic, but it's not, it's AI. So we've decided to shake things up and host a unique image battle game for all enthusiasts. To amp up the vibe of the SD3 community, we're going to keep things casual and make our main battleground the TensorArt Discord community. We've set up a dedicated channel for this event called SD3 Image Battle. You guys can create individual threads in this channel based on the prompts you've written. Then, make some tweaks to generate images based on the main thread's prompts and stack them up in the thread with the images you've generated. All you gotta do is join the official TensorArt Discord community, look for the SD3 channel, and then click on the SD3 Image Battle section. Easy peasy. Once you're in the SD3 Image Battle area, you can hit New Post to put up your very own prompt thread. After successfully posting your prompt thread, you can sit back and watch as other folks stack up the thread with all kinds of fun images using your prompt. The higher the stack, the better your chances of winning. So let's get stacking. Of course, you can also get creative with other folks' prompt threads. Use their prompts to generate your own images and stack up their threads. It's all about sharing the creativity. Here's what's up for grabs for the prompt masters. For the top 10 posts with the highest number of Discord replies, cash $100 each participant. For the staff pick top 10 best prompts, cash $50 each participant. For the bonus, best images associated with the top 5 prompts, cash $20 each participant. Here's the scoop for all you creation masters out there. The top 30 images with the most likes, each pocket a cool $30 cash. The top 30 staff picked images, each nab $50 cash. And finally, for all you folks out there using the SD3 basic model to create images during the event, we've got a special surprise for you. We're handing out 100 cumulative credits to each and every one of you. And keep in mind, creating a single image with the SD3 basic model only takes up 1.5 credits. So start creating and rack up those credits. All right, folks, here are the event rules. So listen up. You're not required to use TensorArt for generating image content this time around. Images created locally with SD3 are totally welcome to join the battle. Your content must be SFW and original. You know the drill. Community rules apply. We totally encourage you to invite your buddies and share your work far and wide. But remember, to keep our Discord environment positive, we strictly prohibit sharing in other Discord channels like public chat or post share just to rake in the likes. If you break this rule, you're out. Now the reward claim process. If you're a lucky winner, you need to privately message either SupWu or Tom Tom Wong within 30 days after winning to submit your TensorArt user ID or profile link. Plus, you gotta fill out your bank info and settings identity verification. We'll then proceed with the Payamax transfer according to the bank details you provide. And remember, TensorArt reserves the final say on this event. So let's jump into the battle and show off your skills. We're psyched to see your creativity in action.